Hi, this is Erin Harrison coming to you from Cloud Expo at the Javits Center in New York City, and I'm joined today by Jim Doherty, who is the Chief Marketing Officer of Certes Networks. Welcome, Jim. Thanks for joining me.
Thank you. Nice to meet you.
So tell us a little bit about what Certes Networks does.
Well, Certes Networks is a network encryption company, and really what we've done, our differentiation, is that we have figured out a way to do network encryption without changing how the network works underneath it. And that's always been a big problem with network encryption, is that to get the security that it afforded, you had to make a lot of compromises on your network. You had to set up a lot of point-to-point tunnels, where modern networks require any-to-any connectivity, low latency performance, they have to be always available. And when you set up IPsec tunnels, all these point-to-point links across the network, you tend to break a lot of those attributes. It gets very complicated to manage, you harm performance, there are implications with load balancing and availability. So people in charge of security had to make this really tough trade-off between security and performance, and it's a very difficult trade-off to make. What we've been able to do is redefine how encryption gets deployed on the network without watering down the encryption part. So it's still standards-based encryption, AES-256, but we figured out a way to do it without setting up all these tunnels. And by doing that, we've made it completely transparent to the infrastructure. So in effect, we've redesigned network encryption for modern networks, where you can get all the security that encryption affords you without hurting the performance, the visibility, or the reliability of the network underneath it. And it's a big step forward in security to get rid of that trade-off.
Yeah, let's talk a little bit more about the security issue in terms of adoption. Are you still seeing that as a top-level concern among IT decision makers?
Oh, absolutely. I mean, it's a very high-priority concern, and rightfully so. Security is a big issue. A lot of enterprises and organizations are realizing that, you know, even over these so-called private networks, or the big service providers, it's a very large shared network. And generally speaking, unless you're doing something like encryption, the data is always in the clear. So there's a vulnerability in the middle of these networks, where over networks that you don't have visibility into, you don't control, they're your employees, and you have to, you know, the nature of today's threat, you have to secure that data. So it's a very big priority. But again, the difficulty that the security folks run into is that the business typically isn't willing to compromise on performance to get the security, and puts them in a very difficult spot. And that's one of the hallmarks of our solution, is that they can add that security without hurting the performance, harming business applications that really are going to be the high priority as well.
Okay, great. And compliance and regulatory issues are another top-level concern for IT decision makers. Address how you guys are a solution provider for that.
Oh, absolutely. So if you read the regulatory language, some of it's a little bit vague, but more and more it's starting to get very, very specific as far as what they're requiring. For example, when it comes to the cloud, the CSA, the Cloud Security Alliance, has recently changed their best practices language, where at one time it used to say that data should be protected inside a provider cloud. They've actually changed that language. They're using very strong language, and they now say you should encrypt that data even inside the provider's cloud. And so we're finding more and more that the regulatory agencies are becoming much more specific about the type of security, changing words like protect to encrypt, to let these clients and customers know what's really required of them and where. In the case of the cloud, it's pretty interesting, because security is a big concern for people who want to adopt the cloud. The cost savings and efficiency of the cloud are well documented,
right,
but there's legitimate concern about the security of the cloud infrastructure. So in this case, security isn't an insurance policy so much like it has been on traditional networks. Security is an enabling technology to the cloud. And so we've taken at Certes Networks our core solution, which has been on the traditional network infrastructure, and we've made a virtual machine version of it that we can now extend into a cloud. And from a security and regulatory perspective, and even from a cloud adoption perspective, it's pretty strong or profound implications from an adoption standpoint, because now what our clients can do is take their data, push it into the cloud, get all the efficiency to the cloud, but we can actually cryptographically isolate all of their traffic through a cloud, which not only is secure, obviously, but it also passes regulatory muster, because they control the policies and keys. In effect, we're turning these public and shared clouds into private encrypted clouds, and therefore they're safe for regulated or sensitive data.
Okay, great. And before we wrap up, Certes Networks made a couple of significant announcements a couple months ago. You want to tell us a little bit about those?
Yeah, I'd be happy to. So the announcement back in April was our VSEP, our virtual Certes enforcement point. And that's really where we took the technology that was in our appliances, turned it into a virtual machine, and pushed that into the cloud. And there we opened up the cloud to our group encryption solution. The more recent announcement was what we call the SEP 5, and it's a small form factor remote device encryption appliance that has a 4-port switch, and it's also environmentally hardened. So in places where it was traditionally very difficult to extend security to, whether it was an ATM or a kiosk or a substation for a utility, we now have a very affordable, environmentally hardened device that can be extended and controlled with TrustNet Manager, our policy and key management system. So now we can extend this encryption solution to places where it was typically difficult to get security out to and to manage it in an efficient way.
Okay, great. And what are you guys hoping to accomplish while you're at the show?
Well, we want to get our name out there. We're, the cloud is a new initiative for us. We think we have a very significant contribution to make with regards to security, again, because the number one concern about cloud adoption and the number one sort of barrier to cloud adoption is the security piece. And we have a very good solution that can solve the security piece without fundamentally changing the value of adopting the cloud in the first place. So we're getting a lot of interest. As you can see, there's a lot of activity here in our booth, and a lot of people interested in what we're doing, so we're excited to be a part of it.
Okay, great. Thank you, Jim.
Thank you.